stars by the word of his power, who put the spirit in man and causes all.